make me crazy, you make me act like a maniac. I'm like a lunatic, you make me sick. You're truly the only one who can do this to me. You just make me get so crazy. I go schizo, I get so insane. I just go schizophrenic. 1 minute I wanna slit your throat, the next I wanna sex. You make me crazy the way we act like two maniacs in the sex. We fuck like two jackrabbits, and maybe that's a bad habit, cause the next day we're right back at it in the same exact pattern. What the fuck is the matter with us? We can't figure out if it's lust or it's love. Which that is attracting us to each other? They say that every man grows up to marry his own mother, which would explain why you're such a motherfucking bitch. But I stand still, stick it out with you, even though I just hit you today. But you deserve it, you hit me first and provoked me to choke you just cause I came home late last night, crawled in bed and I woke you. But if there's one thing about you that I admire, it's baby, because you stay with me, maybe cause you're as crazy as I am. Cause when I look at you, I can see an angel in your eyes, but if I look deeper inside, I see a freakish little side. Like a devil in disguise, you're always full of surprises, always pulling devices out your purse, little vibrators and dildos. You fuck yourself so much you barely feel those anymore. You're only 24, but you're plenty more mature than those other little hoes who just act like little girls like they're in middle school. Still, you're crazy, sexy, cool, chillin'. You play your position, you never step out of line. Even though I stay in your business, you've always kept out of mine. I wonder what's on your mind. Sometimes they say love is blind. Maybe that's why the first time I doubted your eye, you ain't see the sign. Or maybe you did, maybe you like being sharp. Maybe cause we're crazy in love. But when my pen is to my pad, the moral, the very fiber, the whole substance to my rap. You are my reason for being, the meaning of my existence. If it wasn't for you, I would never be able to spit this sentence. As I do in the irony, is you rely on me as much as I rely on you to inspire me like you do. You provide me the light of fluid, the fuel to my fire. You my entire supply of gas, the match and igniter. The only way that I'm able to stay so stable is you're the legs to my table. If you were to break, I'd fall on my face. But I'm always gonna make you feel I don't need you as much as I really need you, so you don't use it to your advantage. But you're essential to me, you're the air I breathe. I believe if you ever leave me, I probably have no reason to be. You are the Kim to my Marshall, you're the Slim to my Shady, the Dre to my Eminem, the Elena to my Haley. You are the word that I'm looking for when I'm trying to describe how I feel inside, and the right one just won't come to my mind. You're like the pillar that props me up, the beam that supports me, the bitch who never took half, the wife who never divorced me. You're like the roots of my evil, you let my devil
run me. Yeah, nobody knows.
Let me beat the shit out you before you beat the shit out me. And no matter how much, too much is never enough. Baby, cause we're crazy in love.
Just drop the 10 gaps.
What?
I was on fire from Lewis, but I just got blasted. I just threw some hockey to my pickaxe because I thought that it was my flamebow still.
Lewis, what?
I was on fire from Lewis, and I just got molested.
Oh my god.
I also hockey to my pickaxe because I thought that it was my flamebow still.
Oh dear.
Alright, give the 1v1
Lewis. I'll kill this bitch. No.
Ooh.
Fuck. Bitch. Alright. No. You have been kicked off your team.